now in the possession of the Army. Army officers say the missile found sometime last week.
Because every one of us must remember to do the same thing. That's what this film is all about. Duck and cover.
This is an official civil defense film produced in cooperation with the Federal Civil Defense.
We have an organization for the mutual protection of all planets and for the complete elimination of aggression. For our policemen, we created a race of robots. In matters of aggression, we have given them absolute power over us. At the first sign of violence, they act automatically against the aggressor. It is no concern of ours how you run your own planet, but if you threaten to extend your violence to this earth of yours,
and this goes many years,
it's a rainbow of friends guided by the Savior's hand. When the mushrooms are destruct, all in all, it's a God will
can be none other than to provide a nuclear strike capability against the Western Hemisphere. I call upon him further to abandon this course of world domination and to join in the historic effort to end the perilous bomb through and transform the history of man. Our goal is not to
begin with the landing of a craft from another galaxy. Now, David Vincent knows that the invaders are here. They have taken human form. Somehow he must convince a disbelieving world that the nightmare has already begun.
You maniac! You blew it up! Oh, damn you! God damn you!
I know everything hasn't been quite right with me, but I can assure you now, very confidently, that it's going to be all right again.
I feel much better now.
Beware the beast man, for he is the devil's pawn.
I really do.
Alone among God's primates for sport, or lust, or greed. Let him not breed in great numbers, for he will make a desert of his home and yours. Shun him, for he is the harbinger of death.
Okay, here we go. We've got a problem now.
There's a great disturbance in the force. There's millions of voices suddenly crying out in the desert.
Thank you. aboard this ship.
In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In 2 brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders.
What are they here for?
To wipe us off the planet. They're taking over the universe. They're infecting all of their life forms with a black substance called purity. It's their life force. It's what they're made of.
What or who ignited that original spark?
It's the virus, the Bible.
Is there a plan, a purpose, or reason to our existence?
Simply put, knowledge corresponds.
Well, we passed those before.
It is technology.
My greatest stupid
advice. Wisdom is the future. It is philosophy. It is people's hearts that move the age. While knowledge may provide a useful point of reference.
This is Snake. Do you read me, Otacon?
Loud and clear, Snake. We can't be mates in time. A new species may rule over this planet. Earth may not be forever, but we still have the responsibility to leave what traces of life we can.
In the end, then what they choose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are. Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation, an accident. Your lives are measured in years.
The latest to confirm the appearance of lights. Ground forces have been assembled in countries throughout the globe. Hundreds of thousands have flocked to temples, synagogues, and churches. God be with us all.
Save civilization, I would show its collapse.